working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. Right.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call. Still no help.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Room!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch. Should I light it? That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
My boy said you don't need to be interested in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrefolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stayed dead. Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Ah, I was wondering who woke.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari.
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see.
Hey, Brock. We found something interesting.
Did you know?
Well, wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I can move it.
Traitor, to me. I'm coming.
see that. There.
Let's go!
That's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
Thank you.
Back to the wheel.
Keep those gears from moving. You've been able to freeze gears with your axe before. What about the ones next to the rope? That should hold it. You think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer.
Wait! That one's not broken!
There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
Stay back! The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's tracks. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Looks like the only way up is with the lift. Somehow. Another mining lift. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. What do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Raymore. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes, now be ready.
Come on!
seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Go on yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?